Okay. Now, got these big black cables. Well, I've got two thoughts. I haven't decided which way I'm going to go yet. I've thought about doing all white cables in the case. But see, these aren't cables. They're extensions. And so I take something that's already that long. Now we'll have plenty of room here to store this. It doesn't really matter. And we put the extension. And it would come through. See the power, 24 pin power right here. So we're just going to try to keep these somewhat neat. And I've got it upside down. It wants to go this way, which is why they gave me cones. Trick is to keep the bottom ones underneath, the top ones on top. There's that one, mostly. We left this on from our little couldn't find it earlier, escapade, I guess you could say. And we're going to run it behind these drive cages back here. Fortunately, it's come off. There's that little drill. We can probably use it on this.
One down, can't find it.
Probably sitting on top of the power supply, or it's in this bottom cage. Can't feel it. I do not want to disconnect these from what they've got going in the back because we're going to be putting them right back in a minute. Well, we got two down there. Now we know we have screws, so I have magnet and I have light bulb. Got one. And I found the second one. Two sets of four. Okay. I turn it back towards you guys. I want this. I don't need one of these. This. Just trying not to put a lot of torque or anything on those wires. You know, knobs up. Boom. So we twist that, get them up there nice. All right. Is this a CPU? It appears I don't have a white cord to match the CPU, so we're going to get to put a black cable all the way up here in this corner. These, it's flat. Nice flat ribbon cable. Kind of nice. Not exactly what I was wanting there. Unless I find the other one. Which I don't know why I don't have it right here. All right, anyway, move forward. Slip these drive bays back in. Oh, that is in. It's a little rough trying to see this black screw, black in a dark spot. That may have been hitting to the left. There it goes. Just give a couple turns. Hold the screw like this because it's a little bit more comfortable at the moment. Hey, you're going in that hole. Okay, I'll tighten those up in a minute. Right now, I'm just trying to get these off. I'm putting too much torque. On those set of cables. Good. There's no way I hit a hole there. Just make sure I'm not being pushed out. Nope. And then last one. Okay. I tucked that all the way in the back. I put it behind all the other. I ran these, all of them, behind. All the SATA and data cables and power cables. So realistically, this is the actual one we don't need. So I can just kind of pull it up here on top of this tag, hide it. All right. Not a fan of the black cable. These are overlapping, so I'm going to move the black one under the other one and plug it back in. I mean, this is a black white build, so it's allowed. Still can't get over that much. All right. Got some white combs. Got some black. Well, we have some clear combs ish. So I'm going right across. Whoops. Right across the top. Then we go underneath. And slip those in. That one. Number two. A couple more on the top. Whoops, I think I skipped on the bottom. We're good. Hey, that's a bottom one. These are tops. Okay, these are both tops. I'm still messing it up. How about this? I'll put our fingers right through the center, and we're going to separate these. Come on. This should be just like this. Should be completely clear. So you got the V. Lay them out flat. Oops. Slide that cable up a little. You want to get these somewhat in their order. Maybe just kind of pull them tight, get this straight, connect it back. Something like that. Well, okay, you know what? One just wants to stay under. And keep messing around, I'm going to take the black one and put it up underneath it. Lock it in from both sides, at least until it gets its shape done. All right. Just been start working on cooling.